Liv.
I'm Nathan.
I'm Ivory.
And we're here to list the top five reasons.
Cinco.
Why Justin is awesome.
Awesome.
Awesomeness.
Awesome.
Number one. He's got great hair.
One reason I love Justin for his hair is the way he makes the volume in his faux hawk with all the layers of the rainbow. Number two.
Dopes.
His cooking skills.
Go. Oh, hi. Thanks for coming. Do you know, one of my most favorite reasons of why I love Justin so much? His cooking skills. I love that he's just able to make great things out of so little recipes. It's an art. And when I think about it, I just get so excited. And I want you to get excited too, especially about what we're making today. And that's a bunch of heaping spoonfuls of love for Justin. Kudos on the cooking skills, bro.
He has wicked tattoos.
So wicked.
So wicked.
Body art. It's wicked.
So wicked.
So wicked. Body art.
Tats!
You're like a living canvas.
For art.
Reason why I love Justin so much is because all those wicked tattoos he has make you look so tough, bro. I'm getting one in your honor.
Ow. Alright. We're all done.
It's for you, Justin. Mad music skills. Vocally.
Can't take me. Yeah! Gotta fight another fight. I gotta run another night. I get it out, check it out. I'm on my way and it don't feel right. A fact, it's okay, I'll find a way. It ain't gonna take me down no way.
Number five.
Reggie!
Oh.
Five reasons why you're amazing.
Top five, baby. So anyways, sorry we couldn't be there for your party.
Sorry.
Or now, sorry we couldn't be here for your party.
We're there in spirit.
Yes.
Bye, you guys.
Adios.
One second. I have one more thing to say. This isn't on the list, but I'll disclose it anyway. Number six reason why we love Justin. It's pretty much because he's so sexy.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy.
it hurts.